160 million years, dinosaurs ruled the Earth. From cunning predators to the most massive creatures to ever walk the land, these giants pushed life to its limits. Today, we take a journey through time, ranking some of the largest dinosaurs ever discovered, from the smallest of the giants to the very largest colossus of them all. So, without further ado, let's dive into the video. Number 10 is Gigantosaurus. At over 14 meters long and weighing 14 tons, this South American predator was one of the largest carnivores ever to walk the earth. It was armed with long, serrated teeth built to slice flesh like razor-sharp knives. Some evidence suggests Gigantosaurus may have hunted in packs, coordinating attacks to bring down prey far larger than any single predator could handle. Imagine a creature the size of a city bus, swift enough to chase down its victims across the windswept plains of Cretaceous Argentina. Number 9 is Spinosaurus. Reaching up to 18 meters and weighing between 15 and 20 tons, Spinosaurus was the largest carnivorous dinosaur ever discovered. Unlike most predators, Spinosaurus was semi-aquatic, adapted for both land and water. With a crocodile-like snout and conical teeth perfect for gripping slippery prey, it hunted massive fish in prehistoric rivers. Rising above its back was a sail over 6 feet tall, or nearly 2 meters, a feature whose purpose is not clear. Whatever the answer, Spinosaurus was unlike any other predator on Earth. Number 8 is Brachiosaurus. This Jurassic giant stretched up to about 26 meters and weighed as much as 50 tons. With 4 legs longer than its hind legs, it stood as tall as a 4-story building. Its head could rise nearly 12 meters into the air to pluck leaves high up. Its massive lungs and huge heart would have worked tirelessly to pump oxygen and blood all the way up that enormous neck. A single adult Brachiosaurus was so massive that even top predators like Allosaurus likely avoided it, targeting only the young or the weak. Number 7 is Dreadnoughtus. Dreadnoughtus means fears nothing, and it truly lived up to that title. At 26 meters in length and weighing 65 tons, this was a dinosaur that simply had no natural enemies. Its skeleton, discovered in Argentina, is one of the most complete ever found for a giant sauropod. Its torso was barrel-shaped and heavily built, its tail long and powerful, able to swing like a whip with devastating force. Dreadnoughtus wasn't built for speed, but its colossal frame was enough to deter any predator. Number 6 is Alamosaurus. This late Cretaceous titan reached a length of 30 meters and weighed between 50 and 70 tons. Alamosaurus was among the last of the great sauropods, living alongside Tyrannosaurus Rex itself. Even the tyrant king of dinosaurs, T. Rex, would have thought twice before approaching an adult. Alamosaurus was a reminder that, even in the final days of the dinosaurs, giants still ruled the Earth. Number 5 is Supersaurus. This Jurassic giant measured an incredible 34 meters long. Its body stretched as long as 3 full-size school buses parked end-to-end. Yet, Supersaurus was relatively lightweight for a sauropod of such scale, weighing around 35 to 40 tons. Its extraordinary proportions gave it an unmatched reach, a neck that could sweep across a forest clearing, and a tail so long and flexible it could be cracked like a whip. Number 4 is Sauropositan, perhaps the tallest dinosaur of all time. Its neck alone stretched around 14 meters. Imagine walking through a forest, only to look up and see the head of Sauropositan rising above the treetops like a living skyscraper. At 34 meters and weighing up to 60 tons, Sauropositan was not just tall, it was massive. Its towering size gave it access to leaves and branches untouched by any other herbivore. It dominated its ecosystem simply by being out of reach. Number 3 is Patagotitan, a colossal sauropod discovered in Argentina. At around 37 meters long and weighing 70 tons, it was one of the largest land animals ever confirmed by science. Its sheer size is almost beyond comprehension, longer than a Boeing 737 airliner, heavier than 10 African elephants. Standing in its shadow, you would have felt as though you were in the presence of something otherworldly, a reminder that Earth once produced animals unlike anything alive today. Number 2 is Argentinosaurus. The runner-up estimated it up to 35 meters and over 100 tons, this gentle giant may have been the heaviest creature to ever walk the Earth. Its bones were so massive that even a single vertebra could be taller than an adult human. Argentinosaurus was likely too slow to run and too large to hide, but it had no need for either. Every step of this giant would have sent tremors across the ground, and in herds, they would have changed entire landscapes. Before we unveil the number 1 spot, Please remember to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more content. We hope you've enjoyed the countdown so far, and we sincerely thank you for watching. Now, let's continue for the final Titan. The giant that takes the number one spot on the list is the Titan Marapunosaurus. Known only from fragmentary fossils first uncovered in the 19th century, Marapunosaurus remains one of paleontology's greatest enigmas. The original bones that were discovered sparked a scientific debate that still continues on today. With so little evidence to study, its true size is shrouded in speculation and mystery, making it as much legend as fact. Some reconstructions suggest a staggering length of nearly 46 meters and a weight of up to 150 tons. If accurate, this would make Marapunosaurus not only the largest dinosaur, but the largest land animal ever to walk the Earth, towering over even the mightiest sauropods that we know of. Yet questions linger. Were those estimates exaggerated, or could such a colossal creature really have existed? Without more fossil evidence, we may never know for certain. Still, the story of Marapunosaurus continues to capture the imagination, a reminder of the mysteries still buried in stone and dirt, and of how extraordinary life on our planet once was.